Highlighting text or specific area in PDF files is a great way to leave your notes and comments. This way you can save and share your feedback on the documents. With Icecream PDF Editor, you can highlight both text and custom areas in PDF documents. Color selection and comments are available as well. Download Icecream PDF Editor from our official website. Run the setup process and open the program. Click the Open button in the center of the program's window to select a PDF file on your computer. Click the Annotate button to enter the Annotate PDF mode. It is used to add non-printable objects and edits to the PDF files. Select the Highlight Text tool and set the color of your highlights. Select the text with the mouse cursor to highlight a PDF. You can use default and custom colors for your annotations. Add the text comments in the description section to add comments to your highlights if needed. Select the Highlight Area tool and set the color of your highlights. Select the area with the mouse cursor and add description if needed. Click the File button to open the menu and select the Save As option. Apply a new file name and select the output folder to save the modified PDF. Download Icecream PDF Editor from our official website to edit, annotate PDF files, and manage PDF pages. Which PDF editing tool is missing in Icecream PDF Editor? Share your suggestions in the comments and like the video. Subscribe to our channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter for more content.